Look at the animation. Today we're going to play a new game called Everrun. Are you ready, guys? Let's play! Peach! Okay, so, oh, there's Violet. Lily! Let's start with Rose. Whoa! Cool, okay, oh, this guy is sad. Oh, that's cool. Okay, I got a lot of like gems or something. What's this though? Whoa, some cool brushes. Whoa, that's so cool. This is so cool. Okay, let's whoa, look at Violet's legs. Gems! Let's start with her armor.
It is rumored that Rose is descended from a legendary Pegasus.
Whoa, she's a Pegasus
then? She was lost by the forest itself. Only she knows the true story.
Okay, so you have to sneak this. Whoa! That's cool. Whoa, she flies. Whoa, she is actually a Pegasus. Talk about one Mississippi, two Mississippi. Whoa, I made it! Violet. Wanna put on her armor, guys? Do you think? Okay, did he say yes? Okay, maybe you said yes. We'll buy this.
Use this armor to take an extra hit when colliding with obstacles. Don't let Violet's shyness fool you. In times of need, she can be the most courageous of all the guardians.
Ah! Why jungle? She's turning things into petals? Whoa! She jumped so high! Okay, this is really cool. Oh, she happened? Let's go back somewhere else to Rose. Oh, that's a lot of embers she got. Look at the animation. Again, and I'm flying by danger, and now I'm going to danger, and I'm going to danger. So we're going in the jungle again? Are you kidding me? We're in the jungle. Oh. No, we hit the embers. Okay, here's some embers. What if we try to, like, get all the girls. That'll be cool. That's so neat. Thanks, Lightning. It's like Sonic. Morning time and morning time. Oh, wait, we need it. We have like a lot. Okay, we're gonna go. Oh, the next one!
Is low on energy.
What? That's called a guardian?
Feed them to run faster.
Oh!
Rose believes in the good of everyone and everything. There is no problem that can't be overcome with a positive attitude and happiness within your heart.
She doesn't really run fast anymore. Ah! We're in the jungle again. No. Yes. The 104 petals. I just need a little bit of more. I think I need like two more or three more petals. I did it! 2,000, I mean 20,000, I mean like some else thousand. Looks like 200. I think I have like enough money for her or her. No, I don't. That's it. I don't have enough money for those.
Thorn. Lily.
Hi, Lily.
Rose. Violet. A decorative chest containing crystals and diamonds.
Going to the next round. I got 52. The pencils. I'm turning obstacles into pencils. Embers.
The people are returned, and the tree grows ever stronger. Mischievous Maple can magically transform obstacles into petals.
Why do I have to buy her? I got so much money. I think I don't have enough money for her, I guess.
Maple.
Violet. Why do you want me to buy that?
Rose. Violet.
Why do you want me to buy that? Ugh, look at all that. There you go.
Lily.
Okay. What's your other one? Whoa.
This armor increases the value of each ember collected during a run. This armor increases the value of each ember collected during a run.
Okay,
given to Lily, move and resize decorations to place them wherever you wish.
There you go.
Tap here to begin your next run.
Wait, he's talking? She's talking? I didn't know it was like she.
Violet.
So they want me to get this one?
Oakheart.
This power.
Oakheart.
Whoa, that
is a
scares
strong
me.
And powerful horse.
Scares
that can
me.
Smash through any obstacle using his armored shield. Oakheart. Crimson.
And thorn, starflower, mint.
Lily.
Holy rose, violet.
Rose. Thank you.
camera for her. I don't know if we could buy this, but flower brush. I know we have enough money, I guess. I guess we have enough money, but I don't want to waste my money. Yeah, I'm not gonna buy that. Now let's get I'm just gonna use my shields.
Your guardian is low on energy. Return to their stable and feed them to run faster.
Faster.
Run compensates for her inner shyness with her flamboyant looks. Her mane is so vibrant, it can be spotted miles away.
I like that animation. Yes, we're complete.